इमरजेंसी एडीएम जबलपुर वर्सेस शिवकांत शुक्ला एआई 1976 सुप्रीम कोर्ट हेल्ड दैट ड्यूरिंग द प्रोक्लेमेशन ऑफ इमरजेंसी राइट अंडर आर्टिकल 21 कैन आल्सो बी सस्पेंडेड एंड नो पर्सन शैल हैव एनी लोकस स्टैंडाई टू इन्फोर्समेंट ऑफ सच राइट दिस केस इज नोन एज हैबियस कॉर्पस केस मिनर्वा माइल्स लिमिटेड वर्सेज यूनियन ऑफ इंडिया एआई 1980 Supreme Court held that there is no bar of the judicial review of the validity of the proclamation of the emergency. However, the court's power to the limited and examine whether the limitation conferred by the constitution have been observed and not if it is satisfaction of the precedent to assure mala fide or preserve then it would be liable to challenge the court of law. S.R. Bhumia versus Union of India 1994 Supreme Court held that judicial review of the presidential proclamation is permissible if the allegation of mala fide have been levied on the petition. The court laid down the following guideline: proclamation dissolves the state legislative assembly if subject to the judicial review. Presidential rule cannot be imposed on the ground of political consideration. Imposition of presidential rule is and dissolution of state assembly cannot be done together. State assembly can only dissolve after parliament approves the proclamation. Existence of material and preconditional to form the basic satisfactory is imposition of presidential rule. Rameswar Prasad versus Union of India 2006 Supreme Court held that governor while recommending dissolution of assembly has annexed with the report relevant material substantiating the decision in the absence relevant material will be considered as a personal opinion of the government Minerva Mas versus Union of India 1980 There is no bar of the judicial review for the validity of the proclamation of the emergency issue in the precedent under Article 352. Court power to limited examine whether the limitation conferred by the Constitution has been observed or not. Where the satisfaction is observed, prevalence, mala fide is based on the wholly irrelevant consideration. It was not satisfaction at all. It would be liable to challenge before the court of law.